downgraded our projections for growth for this year in April for 143 countries. This is 86% of global GDP. And since then, in a short period of time, a little bit like the weather here in Davos, the horizon has darkened. My answer is going to be not no, not at this point. It doesn't mean it is out of question. We have downgraded our projections for growth for this year in April for 143 countries. This is 86% of global GDP. And since then, in a short period of time, a little bit like the weather here in Davos, the horizon has darkened. We are looking down this 2022. It is going to be a tough year. We have commodity price shock in many countries, and the particular shock I want to bring your attention to is food price shock. Nonetheless, think of numbers. 3.6 is our prediction. That is a long way from 3.6 to global recession. What we may see is recession in some countries.